Hi guys, welcome. Today, we're gonna be continuing The Last of Us Part 2. So, we are on the chapter, The Seraphites. Ooh, very exciting. Is that a plane? I can't even hear what that is, to be honest. This is gonna be fun. That is very loud. Me. Okay. Thought I was gonna kill us. I was like, Okay. Nice. Okay, let's see. What have y'all got for me? Ooh, thank you. Is that it? I mean, no, that's annoying. Yes, I want explosives. Gimme. Oh, I probably shouldn't do this. But, you know. I'm really not going... Oh. I'm really not doing good when it comes to ammo at the moment. So, hopefully we get some soon. Yay. I don't want to do this. Is that something? No. Great. Okay. Oh god.
Ugh, stinks in here.
I can imagine. Oh. Ooh, yay.
Oh.
Sucks to be you. I really do feel quite sick. And not from what I've been complaining about sick, but like actual
not good.
Sick to my stomach. Ooh, yay.
It really got you.
I don't like the way your head just moved. Oh, can we not fit in that? Okay, fine. Ugh. Are you not any babes? Are you really not scared? Okay. I'm turning my volume down.
Great.
Because to be quite honest, I'm terrified. Okay. We're okay. We're okay. We're fine.
Stalkers.
Oh,
fuck.
You know what?
Need to find a way out of here.
It's fine, Ellie. I can do this. I can't do this. I'm literally lying. But
these fuckers are quiet.
Oh, good. Those are nice.
Yeah.
God. I know it's here. Where did it go? Oh, it went in there. I have one more, and I have no more. Oh, God. You know what? No, I'm not even gonna... I'm not. I just... Oh, God. I don't want to go in there. I have to go in there. Oh. I don't have any... I can't! I can't even crawl. Okay, improved trap mines, faster aim movement, or faster crafting. I kind of want improved health kits. But I also think that... okay, we'll do trap mines. I think those would be best. Do we have any more of the gun? No. No, I don't. Okay. Oh god, I don't know whether to change back. No, I don't want to change back. Why?
Let's see. Head down to the street.
Oh god. Oh, damn it. I don't really want to lure any of them to me. And so... Is that a clicker? I think I hear a clicker. I hear a clicker. That's a clicker. Maybe I should get it, actually. Oh, damn it. Okay. Come on, Ellie. Come on. That was horrible. stalkers are literally the worst, and no one can tell me otherwise. Like, how are you gonna have the sight of a runner and the strength of a clicker? Like, nah, that doesn't sit right with me. That's unfair. That's just pure unfairness. And I don't like it. No. Y'all got anything for me? I'm doing quite
bad. Get me the hell out of here.
When it comes to supplies, I don't have a lot. So that's great. You know, it's always fun to not have supplies.
Where the hell did I end up?
Look, I didn't do terribly, I don't think. I don't like not having stuff, okay? It's really annoying.
Okay.
And stressful.
You are here, and the hospital's there. Cut through the park.
What the hell is that noise? We're gonna go ahead, and I'm not gonna say it. No, I'm not swapping for that. Oh god, there are two there. Goodbye. Wait, no, I'm not dealing with that. No. Goodbye. Goodbye. God.
Quiet.
Goodness for God.
Jesus. These must be the scars.
Y'all are ruthless.
Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up.
Yeah. I wanna go. Oh, thank you. You know, I have to admit, it is quite nice, walking, looting, and not having the full sign come up for some things. It is quite nice. Okay, is there any other way? I don't want to miss anything. Trading card. Okay. There's that. Oh, there's that area. Okay, fine. Okay, back here. Nothing? No? Okay. Fine. Y'all are giving me the wrong things. What are those? Those roses. They look freshly dead, if that makes sense. I don't know if that makes sense. Okay, we have to get out there to go around, I think. Can I? That's annoying. Okay. I think that's it from here. Let's crack-a-lack on.
Nope.
Okay. What door is that then? I see. What's your backstory? If anyone finds this note, my wife Paige is. Do we know about a Paige?
Man, that sucks.
My wife Paige is waiting for me back in the old conference center at Pike and Convention, right across from the brew pub. Please take her this medicine. She's pregnant and can die without it. We kind of just took that. Sorry. I thought I could make it, but I've lost too much blood. I was sprinting through the woods, heard some whistles, and then an arrow pierced my skin. I ducked it into this place. Think I'm safe. Can't get any worse, right? It's starting to feel cold. Stole all this medicine from the hospital. Should have grabbed some blood too. Bad joke. Never mind. She'll tell you. I'm always bad at making jokes. If you find Paige, tell her I went peacefully. Tell her I hope they live happily live. They live happily lives. Tell her I love her. And tell her if it's a boy, don't name the kid after me. Go with the name we picked. Simon Vickers. Well, I don't know what happened to your wife, but I guess thanks for the medicine. Pills. I don't know. Okay. I guess that's it then. Yeah. Oh god. Is there anything back here? No? Oh, ooh, yes there is, yes there is. Merci, merci. Oh, we can craft. Yeah. We can upgrade. Improved molotovs. Yes. Okay. Oh god. What's happening now?
I think I can fit.
Please, don't do this!
Oh, damn it.
I was explaining something. I'll tell you about it.
Free!
Holy shit! Wolf! No! No, no!
Now he is free. Search for stragglers.
No. Please don't. I'm begging you not to. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Shut it.
Okay. It's fine. It's fine, don't worry about a thing.
Shh, quiet.
Cause every little thing's gonna be alright. They're jumping over too. They can jump over too. Oh God. I didn't know they'd jump over too. Is it just one? Please just be one. No, there's two.
What? Hurry, it came from over there!
Jesus.
Oh.
Is that it? Oh, these people are fucking nuts.
I know. Jeez.
Tommy, hope you're doing better than I am.
I miss Tommy. Oh, God. Okay. Where are you? Oh, God. Not for anything to me, have you? Okay. I know I probably should be looting, but I'm too scared.
Okay.
Quickly, shotgun to the head, shotgun to the head. Go on. Don't do that. What the hell? Oh, that was so bad. I'm so annoyed. That was my revolver, too. Oh, it's so annoying. And there's nothing here? No, I don't like that. Oh yeah. I knew there was something there. Okay, more ammo. Thank you. I appreciate that. Oh, is it a break? There's a bottle, no way, and an explosive. That's very nice. Was there? Oh, yes. I'm not going back over there. I genuinely just can't be asked. Yay. I'm gonna swap my ammo to the normal one. Okay. And I'm gonna give myself this gun. Because I like using ammo in this gun. Oh, okay, so we need to go up there? I have no clue, to be honest. I've kind of forgotten everything. are some weird sound effects in this game, honestly. Ooh, yeah. Thank you. Nothing? Okay. Ooh, some tape and some of that. I do have a melee weapon, right? Yeah. Yes, I do. Come on. Why are you teasing me? Don't tease me. We need like a few more eggs. Did I check here? There's nothing. Okay, fine. Whatever. We will continue going forward. Nearly there. Imagine, like, it's like, you're so slow in that part that when you get there, she's gone. I don't know why, that would just be really funny to me. I mean, not really, because I want revenge. But you know. Y'all get any goodies for me? Oh, is there infected in here? Ooh, yay. Messy. Oh, okay, fine, girl. Okay, there is a... safe. And a workbench. Okay, well, we should probably find a note that says the code. I was gonna wait, but I wanna see if I can even upgrade. I have only 38. Okay, I can't even I can upgrade that, but okay, well, there should be a code. Oh, the stability on this is kind of bad. Jeez, okay. I didn't know it was that bad. Where is this? No. Am I just being blind? Like, aha. Tom, I keep hearing gunfire at odd hours. We have no one to protect us from this crazy cult. We can't wait for the WLF to find us. We have to trek to their base and join them. Why would you... willing... okay, fine. I've started stashing supplies in the safe, heading out to scout the best route. We'll be back with a plan ASAP. What's in some of you have? Be careful, MK. Almost forgot the code is 385523. 38, 55, 23. Yay!
There.
Ooh, yes, nice. I appreciate that. Except I can't use anything else. Should we? Yeah. Okay, now reload shotgun. Did I get any more? No. You can do recoil, but I don't know what the recoil does. I'm gonna save up. But I can do this. More trap mines, faster aim movement. Move faster whilst aiming. Listen mode range, craft more arrows. We'll do this one. And I need 39 more. Okay. Let's continue, shall we? I don't know why I'm putting on like this horrible Texas accent. So dramatic. Oh. Ugh, I'd actually hate doing that. That would be horrible for me. Hello? Should we? Nah, let's get half us.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Idiot. Ellie wouldn't have killed her. She just made a stupid mistake. What does that say? Thank you. I appreciate it. Oh. Full? Great. Silly. Oh, gold, okay. Thank you. Okay, let's be prepared for this. And I'm gonna change this. Yeah.
Go to where? Word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the box.
You shitting me? They put you with Joe again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man.
Shit! Professor! Over there!
Did I get that? Did I pick that up?
How'd she get away? Fan out.
Damn
we
it.
Got her! Over here!
No! No, you have not got me. Oh god, there's a dog. You cannot win against the dog. Oh god.
She's not here!
Hold her! Right over there!
My hands are sweating. Why?
She's gone! Find her and bring her down! We got her! Over here! Miles!
Damn it, I can't see him. Come on, come back out. Are you joking? Ellie? Uh-uh. No. I don't like how I played this.
Where'd she go? Find where she's hiding.
I need to get this stuff. Damn it. Don't worry, as much as you don't like, I don't like you guys, I'm not here for y'all. So if you can just lead me to Nora, that would be amazing.
Hey!
There are two of them, damn it.
It's Alex! She fucking killed him!
I don't like how I'm playing this. I'm not being very safe. Jesus, what is that noise? Supply list. Be sure to dig in the corners of the second floor. There are still rooms that haven't been opened. Maybe don't go near the lower levels. Well, I don't care. I feel like there might be a health kit, and so I don't necessarily want to craft one.
Is that you, Nora?
Oh, Nora, I'm coming for you. Shall I just craft one? Wait, let me just craft one, actually. Hang on a second, Nora. I will be right back. We've been out. Was there not even one there? Oh, that's so annoying. Can I? Is that already melee weapon? Oh no. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, you're not there. Where's my wife? There she is.
What the fuck was Abby here?
Oh. Stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Nora! You cannot run. I will find you. Nora. You will get what's coming. You will get all the pain. See, this is what I meant. Do that and then get there. Boom. Bit more ammo. Grateful for that. Thank you. Thank you. Is that nope? Nothing? Okay, fine. Nora.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
You did.
Abby was here earlier.
And Abby. But also
where'd she go?
I don't know. Mm. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
No. No.
Could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson.
Exactly.
Where's
she
Abby?
Your part.
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking cunt!
Ah! Chestnutter!
No.
My body, please!
You're not running away from me.
Nora! You can't escape this!
You think that's gonna slow me down? Oh, no. Jump over it. And jump over it. Oh, you're gonna lock that door? Oh, oh god.
Shoot her!
No. Can't win this, Nora. Just give up already. Oh my god, where did she go? Oh.
No!
I love how she waits for me. I actually really appreciate that.
Got you!
Ugh!
in the way.
Back up!
Put your gun down.
You can walk away from this, okay? I can.
Shut the fuck up!
Gun down! Hands up!
Get back!
You have nowhere to go.
Why does that look like Abby first? Oh, really?
No.
Get downstairs!
You put something in your bag.
Take her out!
Not gone!
The fuck's the power doing on?
Doesn't matter. Find the trespasser.
Bring it down!
Oh, no. I did that kind of wrong, okay? I'm also gonna turn it down because that was a bit loud.
Whoa! Look out!
Light him up!
Can y'all just kill them, please? No, I wanted. I don't know why I did so badly then. I've always just... I aced that. I don't know what happened there. What? I don't really want to heal because I'm... Just get out of here, I guess, then.
Okay. Where'd you go?
I am very confused as to why I did do so badly, then. I don't know why. I apologize for that mess. Oh, God, okay. There's a Pyrex. Great. Ugh. Oh, Nora. Nora, I hear you, my darling. You cannot outrun this. Your fate is already damned. From the moment you fell into my hands. You know, Nora, I'm just gonna let you cough and like sputter out your lungs for a second. You know? Make sure you really know what's happening. Like, really, like, get it. Feel as much pain as possible. That's nice. Yeah, that could be you. I don't like Nora. Oh.
Hi, Nora.
Poor you. Poor thing. You having a little trouble breathing there, babes? You need a little help? No. Oh, your arms. Poor you.
Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores.
Oh my god, you're so smart. Well done, Charlotte.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Good.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick.
Or
I can make it so much worse.
I didn't get the timing right there. Whoops.
Think about what he did.
Think about what you did.
How many people are dead because of him?
How many innocent civilians are dead because of the fireflies?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Okay. Oh god, I'm gonna enjoy this. Yes. That felt nice. I did like that. Ooh. Well done, Ellie. You did a great job. I'm proud of you. Ellie, baby, it's okay. Stop shaking. You did the right thing. I promise.
It's me.
Ellie, I promise it's okay. Just blame it on me, I guess.
Are you okay?
Christ.
Jesse. Blanks him.
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay.
Oh, Ellie.
Come on. Let's get you cleaned up.
I promise you she deserved it, okay? I promise you. She's like the one character from the WLF that you just cannot sympathize with, empathize, whatever, one. I promise you, it's okay. Come on, Dina. Come cheer her up.
Arms up.
who's older out of the two? Oh, Ellie. That's from where the arrow went in. Your shoulder, isn't it? Yeah. She has really pretty eyes.
I made her talk.
She got what was coming to her. No. No, I'm not gonna cry again. I'm not gonna cry. Ellie, why did you have to do anything? God.
Left a lot of stuff behind.
Look, Ellie, you can still leave, okay?
Come on. There's gotta be something.
Please, Ellie, don't do this. Look, there's nothing there. Let's just go. Come on, Ellie. Come on.
Why'd you all leave?
Ellie, it's okay. Come on. Look. Exit. Exit. Read it. Come on. The growth has clearly mutated. Let's see if the test results corroborate our theory. This is big. Medication? No change. Wait a minute. What's the medication, people? Those kind of look like, names? Did they?
Is that me?
Did they test some infected and real people? Before Ellie? 10th of the 6th. It doesn't say the date. See, I did hear that they did try and test on 12 people before Ellie came to them. But Ellie was the only strain where it caused tumours. By this time tomorrow, we will have altered history. Mm, no. something about killing a child without their consent to create a possible vaccine, not even a cure. It just doesn't sit right with me. I still stand by what I said. I still stand by Joel did the right thing in saving her. Because, okay, the Fireflies killed, by what I meant with Nora, the Fireflies killed innocent people because they bombed quarantine zones with civilians in them. Whether they were smugglers or not, they were still people. Like, they wanted to harm Fedro, but they wanted to blow up quarantine zones because they wanted everyone to join the Fireflies. They killed innocent people to try and get everyone to join them. That isn't, like, they aren't good people, so I don't know what makes anyone think that the Fireflies wouldn't use a vaccine to their advantage. And I mean, with all like the groups, like we had a David who was a cannibal, we had the Scars who are a cult. How do they think, and over 60% of the world's population is infected and there are spores everywhere, how on earth do they actually think they can return back to a somewhat normal world? This is, what they have now is the most normal that they're gonna get. Like, okay, yeah, if a vaccine could be created, maybe they could breathe in spores. But most likely, if you are, like, overrun into infected and you get bitten, most of the time you do not make it out. And not because, like, oh, you run off and whatever. It's because you're most likely torn apart by them. Don, you know, I'm glad I catalogued and collected all this rare hospital equipment, and as soon as I'm done, I hear that there's no use for it anymore. I cannot believe you guys voted to disband. I get it, this was a miracle that slipped through our fingers. But the whole world is. How can we give up like this? What now? Seattle and settle in quarantine zones, join some third-rate resistance groups? Forget that, someone still has to care. I'll spend the rest of my life trying to find them, or die trying. I'm getting a PTSD here, okay. This is like war flashbacks. Oh God, Ellie.
Some miracle found someone else that's immune. It made no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is. Joel.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you.
How could she?
So I stopped them.
Was 14-year-old Ellie really ready to die?
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Okay, I'm gonna leave it there, for this part. So, we are on Seattle Day 3. That is, we're not halfway through the game, because we have, like, 25 hours. But we're getting close to half, I guess. How long, actually, have we been playing this game? Save game. 9 hours and 14 minutes. Yes, I do. But yeah, that was the last flashback we got of Joel. Again, not a happy one. The only hug in this game, and it's one that she refuses. So, yeah. Oh god, I don't really have a lot to say. Nora did get what she deserved. Honestly, I'm sorry, I probably sound like very like sadistic and psychotic in that part, but I genuinely cannot find a reason to like Nora at all. So yeah. She got what she deserved, in my opinion. Ellie baby, you don't have to feel sad about it. It's okay, just blame it on me. But yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you in the next part, being Seattle Day 3 of The Last of Us Part 2. Bye-bye.